So can you feel that it is working out for you? And then play what other games you want to play. And if we were standing in your physical shoes, and this is really what we were telling our goal-setting friend earlier, we would be less intense about what we're trying to make happen, because the intensity about what you're trying to make happen is the reason for the majority of your resistant vibration. An attitude of, I will succeed, instead of, it's natural that things come to me, feel the difference. I'm going to make it happen because I'm going to prove my worthiness because I know I am worthy. Or the universe knows what I want. It's all queued up and it's just a matter of right timing. And the universe knows even better than I do the details of what would be the best unfolding for me, you see.